What's up, YouTube? It's your boy HL725, and this is the shoe up. This is my shoe update. And I haven't done a shoe update in a minute, and just want you guys to know what shoes I have now for sale, or just my shoe collection. So let's get into it. Guys, see the new Snappy. All right, I'm gonna start off with the Miss Piggies, size 9, like 6 out of 10 condition beaters. Like, one of my friend Wallace is supposed to cop these. If I'm in Coral Springs, he'll be copping them. So I don't know if I'll have those shoes for much longer. And the next shoe is the Concords, size 10. No OG, nothing except for the laces and replacement insoles. Yeah, so I might be copping a new pair of Concords if, like, this one guy is buying these, so I don't know yet. And it might be, the size I'm buying might be a little bit too big, so I might flip them too. And I don't know if I'm gonna get the retros Concords. I don't even know yet, so whatever. Here's the Golf SBs, yeah. Golf SBs. OG everything, size 9, VNDS, great condition for his 6-year-old shoe. Bottom is clean. I had to throw the pink laces in them. Yeah, size 9 OG everything. You want to cop, give me like 80 bucks for them, if they're yours. So let's get into the next shoe. Got the purple pigeons, size 9.5, like 8 out of 10. A little dirty in the toe box, as you can see. And I want at least 140, 150 for these. Or give me a good trade, doesn't matter. Kind of want to get rid of them. Yeah. So size 9.5. So hit me up. In this box, alright, we got the Grape 5. I broke so much people's necks with these at the back cement release. Yellowing is not that bad. It's actually kind of icy comparing to most of the Grape 5s I've seen. No yellowing on the meshes. Yeah, very clean, super clean. Size 9.5, and just hit me up. I want at least 220 for them. At least not going any lower than 220. So hit me up. What's in here? Got the Bull 6s. I had these for a minute. Got them when they released, but then I lost the OG box. Sucks. Size 9. They're like 8 out of 10. I want like at least 75 or 80 bucks of these, because it's just like the shoe that kind of started my collection. Believe it or not. Yeah. So size 9. Hit me up with offers. 75 to 80 bucks. So hit me up. Alright, I don't really want to take this shoe out too much. We got the Bordeaux 7, size 8.5, 9.5 out of a 10 condition. Been wearing them lately. Very comfortable. Like, I don't really want to get rid of them too much, so I'm going to highball them. I want at least 160 for them. Because they're like kind of, I don't know if they're my grails yet, but I just love the shoe. So yeah, so hit me up for these if you want them. Alright. Last and not least, got the latest pickup, as I did a review yesterday. I got size 9.5. OG everything. All my stuff's authentic. Don't worry, all my stuff's authentic. Size 9.5, black cement 3s. Pass as dead stock for now. I might wear them to school tomorrow, so it probably be like, kind of be dead stock, kind of. There's so much stars on this shoe. I was so surprised that there's so much stars on this shoe. Yeah, it's like the shoe is just clean. A lot of people are hating on these shoes, but whatever, screw them. Like, this shoe is dope. The shoe is like nice. I got the receipt and everything. Don't worry, I won't be getting rid of it. And oh yeah, and I wanted to mention. I wanted to show you on the review of these shoes. Like, I got a T-shirt that perfectly matches it. Like, I want to show you guys. Hold up. Alright, here's the shirt. It says, do you know, do you know? Kid wearing the black cements. Very dope t-shirt. I don't sell clothes, so... they're gonna be mine. And like, that's about it. And thanks guys, subscribe, like. And I'm still on the look for Carmines, I know I suck, but... I'm just on the look, and so just support me, like, subscribe, everything. So it's your boy HL775, so hit me up. Deuces.